You and B2 reached a new level of friendship. I almost forgot we had yet to save Ash, for real. Just you wait. Cutscene time. Uh-oh. Purple lightning man. Or cloud or whatever. Pain cloud. A pain in the ash. Pain cloud is a pain in the ash it is. Dang. Uh-oh. Dang. Dang. Uh-oh. Don't even know if using all that magic would be worth it. Since that happened. Well now, Ash is no longer a pain in the ash. And dang, David got to level 13, the lucky number. Well that's a useful skill. And something's brewing down there. He looks like Adam. And not Prince Adam, but like his son from Tamagotchi Life. If you remember Adam from my island in Tamagotchi Life, from my huge flippin' Tamagotchi Life series. Shameless plug in of my long flippin' Tamagotchi Life series. For that cute cutscene with Ash. His classic catchphrase. I like the echo sound effect. I wonder if it's possible for you to manually change a character's job without having them need to start all over. I kinda wanna get this treasure chest out of the way. Wonder uniform, and it's in the right color too. And I guess not. Guess we can't change their jobs. And let's just go on to Dave M or the wheels. And past that Minotaur or Minotaur or whatever. Couldn't we all go with Fernand's wheel? Another nerdy goblin. Two friends helping out. Well, dang. I didn't know three people could attack at once. Enlarge weapon. And more god-awful goblin ham. Seeking control. How infuriating. People be strange sometimes, especially villains. Awkward laugh. really straight. Skeleton. Well, there we go. And there we go.